outcomes. To present this award, I'd like to welcome on stage Duncan Everton, Executive Editor at Sightline, formerly Pharma Intelligence. Please join me on stage, Duncan. Tell us who we have on the shortlist, Alan.
Seven strong contenders this time. The nominees for digital innovation are A Life in a Day, Accord Healthcare, Aptar Pharma, ATMPS Limited, Colorcon Inc., Nanoform, and PharmaOffer.com. Now to Duncan to announce the winner. Over to you, Duncan.
Of the 30 entries received in this category, we, the jury, have selected ATMPS as the winner for Haatali,
an injury in the range
of main tracking of advanced therapies. Please come and collect the trophy.